once again.
Guys, so nandito tayo ngayon sa Kiangan sa Ifugao. So guys, alam nyo ba na si Yamashita dito siya nahuli. Pasayin natin nandito. Upon upon direction of the President Ferdinand E. Marcos, this shrine was erected by the Philippine Tourism. Of the Philippines from Japanese occupations. So yeah. Si Yamashita. Pero si Yamashita guys, na-corner siya dun sa bundok na yon, hindi dun mismo. Na-corner siya dun sa bundok na yan. I will show you. Diyan siya na-corner sa bundok na yan. Oh, that's, yun naman yung ano. Baka may gold dito, guys. Diba si Yamashita? Baka may nahulog na gold dito.
A few moments later.
Pagkatapos niyang mahuli dito, matagot si Tita, siya ay dinala saan? Sa Baguio.
Baguio.
Sana!
Si Yamashita. Siya yung may mga treasure. Siya yung invader.
Nasaan ang treasure?
Bakit? Nasaan ang treasure? Baka may nahulog siyang treasure dito.
Ay, kinasita.
Ha? You wanna see?
The treasure.
There, oh, there. He was captured there. See?
In the mountain?
Yes, in the mountain.
Two hours later.
The mystery.
The mystery. Do you want to find the treasure, Ezra? Maybe the treasure is here. Ah, maybe it's there. The treasure. Oh my God, there?
Yeah, there.
Oh. Don't go too far. Stop na. Do you think the treasure of Yamashita is there? Wait a minute. What?
One eternity later.
Nila ang Pilipinas. Ang
gera, laban, maraming naman.
Nauto nila yung anak ko eh. Ano itong talagang matita niya? Ako.